明白。
Look at the Blu-ray one. What do you think of this one? What are you doing? Hello? I said, what are you doing?
Stop looking at me. You get me caught up.
You find everything okay, ma'am?
Yes, I am. Thank you so much, Chip. You have a great selection here.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Hector, you pendejos give a whole new meaning to the phrase quality family.
Mr. Tramon left early, no goodbyes?
And the way he explained it to me, he had a 2 o'clock tea time. Looks like he left the keys to the kingdom without making the proper introductions, which means I'm Hugh.
Chip, you manage another store?
Arden for 2 years.
Arden? Who'd you piss off to get transferred to the hood, bro?
Maybe it was a promotion. Maybe I'm just that good. Maybe they send me here to shape up the squares that they don't think can cut it.
You're messing with me, right?
Yeah, I'm messing with you. Hey, do me a favor. My account's updating. I need you to log me in so I can tally up these AM receipts.
Sure. I almost had you. You should have seen your face.
I'm a fan of the classic toaster. Let's get that one straight. A toaster, it's like a bike. Gets you where you need to go, A to B, white to wheat.
Spare us the upsell and the jokes. Is that one. Don't even think about it. That's the same model I got when I was married.
It's a nice model. The base model definitely works. But it's kind of a personal tragedy to let you guys cling on to such outdated technology. You know, a lot has changed since Nixon was president.
Nixon?
You know, my grandma would side with you. Yours is a generation I respect.
I'm 49.
Yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
You'd agree with what? That I look old?
Excuse me, sir. There's no running.
Front store! Now!
Oh my God, he has a gun!
Okay, let's check out the car stereo section while our friend vacates.
Hey, watch it. I got room for one more.
What, are you gonna stick the PlayStation up your ass? You got so much shit under your shirt, you're the one that looks like it's pregnant.
You really gonna talk shit right now? Just have my back.
Okay, I'll have your back. You know what? Fuck the PlayStation and just get a big TV for me. Take the floor model, huh? Put it up your ass, and if they say something, well, just tell them you got hemorrhoids. Orale! Take the-
Hey! Come here! Come here! Ah! Don't
come
out.
No,
come here. You sit down. You, come here. I just say one time only.
Oh, shit.
Where you going? Get to front. Get to front now.
Chill, homie.
Now.
Hey.
Yes, I said the Leisure Guys electronic store. The floor and mall. This bitch wants a fucking address. Just trace the fucking call. I am calm. I told you there's a gunman in here shooting.
Multiple gunmen.
Multiple robbers.
We don't know that they robbed.
You want to do this, huh?
Hang up. Somebody's coming.
Hey, you! What are you doing here?
I'm just helping the customers.
Oh my God, please don't put her on. No, please don't. Please don't. No! No!
Oh.
more hiding. No one need to die. Anyone move, you die. Anyone look at me, you die. Anyone speak, you die.
All right, motherfucker, we get it. We take a shit, we die. Why don't you just take the money and get the fuck out of here? When I marched with my father in Mississippi, the Klan had guns too. They didn't scare me then, and you don't scare me now.
Mày làm gì vậy? Mày có phải tới đây là hại người ta. Chắc mày không làm mà chính nó cũng làm luôn.
I think you knocked him unconscious.
Good. Nick, lucky he not die.
There's no need for that kind of talk.
I'm Ting too. No different. Neither of us have chance in the United States. We shoot someone now.
No.
No! 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 Mania! Where, Mania? Where?
Me. I'm in charge, I guess. Okay.
Safe.
Okay.
Where's Safe?
I have the keys to the register.
No register. Safe? Real money?
I don't know the combination to the safe.
Manager, keyed everything.
Okay. Look, I lied. All right, I'm not the manager.
Where'd he?
I don't know, man. Maybe he went for lunch or something, okay? I promise I'm not the fucking manager, and I don't get paid enough for this shit.
Không có thời gian. Chúng mình hãy ra khỏi đây. Không. Lòng. Chuyện này sai lầm. Mình đã tới rồi. Bắt vừa lấy cái chuyện mình muốn. Không phải cái này.
Oi, oi.
Tao nghĩ rằng mình bây giờ. Mình dẫn một thời gian để đi. Bây giờ có súng, con sẽ bắn mình đó.
Tao không nghĩ vậy.
Mình ra xe. Nếu mà mình đi ngay bây giờ mình có thể bỏ chạy được. Mày đi đi, ở đây. Bám cường. Đi tù.
Em nghĩ cái chuyện này không đúng.
Sao bác kỹ quá vậy? Con đâu cứ xài cái tiền
đó.
Con đâu cứ xài cái 100 đồng
một trăm.
Con đâu cứ xài đi hút
một trăm.
Con người đâu con xài nó không trả tiền quá.
Phạm, lần này mày làm chuyện gì rồi?
Ủa? Mày đang ký lạp hả?
Em kiếm được 100 đồng để trả tiền lớp. Nhưng mà mẹ nói em nói xạo với ba. Nhưng mà cần phải xài cái tiền đó để trả tiền nhà.
Đừng lo. Tụi mình sẽ nghĩ ra cách.
Nghe tao nói nè, tao biết mày tin tưởng thằng Long, nhưng mà nó sai rồi. Nó sẽ làm chúng mình chết hết.
Mình đến đây rồi, mình đã đi quá xa.
Mày nghe tao nói gì không? Mình sẽ chết ở đây. Mình chỉ còn bỏ đi bây giờ.
What?
Nếu mà mày đi với tao, thằng Long sẽ đi theo. Nó sẽ không ở đây một mình.
Không được, bạn ấy là bạn thân của tôi.
Nó là em tao. Thằng Phạm cũng là em của tao. Giúp anh đưa chúng mình ra khỏi đây.
Trễ rồi. Cảnh sát thiệt phải tới rồi mấy anh.
Lock them now or I shoot the kid.
I'm doing it as fast as I can.
Okay.
Dạ.
Rồi.
What you want?
I have to pee.
Get on the fucking floor. You have 4 seconds. 1, 2, 3.
Không.
Take control here. We want police department. I'm in control.
Ma'am, I'm gonna need you to move. We need to keep this area clear. Hey. Do we know anything yet?
You know all the entrances and exits in this place, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. I want you to stay close. All right.
Yes, sir.
Kapitsky.
Detective Rick Gomez. Hostage negotiations.
You're Glassman's guy.
Yeah.
Nice car. Just you?
Just me.
Oh, hell. You know, I'm thinking we need a complete team on this. I really do.
I think we are a team. Me, you, the guy in there. We're lucky nobody gets hurt. Excuse me, your mall security?
Yes, sir.
Are you guys good?
Yeah, they're all accounted for.
All right, well, stick around, huh?
You got it.
There it is. All right. It's first play, coach.
Establish communication. Try to figure out who's in charge.
Try. Partner, he's actually waiting for your call. Oh, yeah. They're proactive, this bunch.
Hey, listen, Sarge. I was hoping for a strong number two in you. If that's not going to be possible, let me know now.
Relax, huh? I'm actually rooting for you. You had a hell of a teacher in Glassman. So let's see if you learned anything. It's your show, Chief.
Sacramento Police Department.
You see, we're serious, right?
Yes, sir. I see you're very serious.
I'm in charge. I'm number one. You listen to me. No one get hurt.
Okay. Number one. You know what to call me. What do I call you?
Call me Thailand.
All right, Thailand. Listen, we want what you want. Nobody gets hurt. So why don't you just come out, me and you, talk it over man to man, figure out what's going on.
Fuck you, policeman! I come out, you shoot us, and you don't come near store. Store surrounded.
Surrounded by what?
Bomb. Everything go boom. Everybody die.
In Thailand, we don't want any bombs detonating.
He don't know that word. All right, detonation. Just say no boom boom.
You have more important person to talk to, huh? Maybe you wrong guy.
No, I'm the right guy. Thailand, tell you what. All right, why don't you just let me come inside, unarmed. We talk, we figure it out. You let me see the hostages are okay, we go from there. Thailand.
Hell.
All right, everybody, stand back. Possible 1089. You heard me, stand back.
Hey.
Vencula. Detective Rick Gomez, hostage negotiations.
Gomez, hablas español?
Come on, gringo. Mi papá es mexicano, mi mamá es more blacker.
More blacker?
Yes, she's more blacker than anything else. She's proud of.
I'm sorry. Did we work a detail together?
It was the mayor's social last spring.
I was not myself that night.
You were shit-faced. I saw you lead rock the captain. Bam! No stranger to dishonorable intentions, that man.
No, he wasn't.
So is that why you're back on V Patrol?
What would make you say that, Detective?
I'm just saying. Any lady who handles herself like that has my respect. How do you feel about being my point out here?
Sure.
All right. Set up a perimeter. Put barricades up. Once the civilians empty this lot out, no one comes in or out of this lot without my say-so.
Roger that.
And keep any update needy officers out of my ear.
Copy.
And don't knee drop a brother. Oh.
Gomez. Hey, Gomez. Come look at the floor plans, huh?
I'm gonna need audio visual. Check the roof access. Check the sewers as well with SMUD.
Something wrong?
You pull into a parking lot. You have the choice to rob an electronics store or a bank. Why not choose the bank?
Hell. You want a kick-ass surround sound system instead of a boombox.
All right, you got the loading doors over there to your north.
You say that?
Who's our guy stationed in the front?
The skinny kid. Sean?
He just locked the door.
Oh, great. Wonderful.
If they was robbing us, why would they lock themselves in? You got a dial out.
He almost caught us once.
It don't matter. It's just life or death.
What am I gonna tell the cops? I don't know shit.
That's the freight entrance right there, and off to the north is the cafe.
And these right here are AC ducts. We could thread a fisheye through there.
Detective, a call from the inside.
I told dispatch to go ahead and forward all the calls from the hostage takers right here.
They know. This one's not from them. It's from one of the hostages.
Patch him through.
Yes, sir.
This is Detective Gomez.
My name is Hugh. I'm the supervising manager at Leisure Guys.
Hugh, can you speak up a little louder, please?
Actually, I can't. We might give away our position.
The gunmen have approximately 30 to 40 hostages.
So you're not calling me as a hostage?
No.
Well, that's good news, Hugh. That's very good news. Can you give me an idea what's happening over there? We heard some gunfire before. Was anybody hurt?
As far as I can tell, no.
What about this leader guy? He calls himself Tyler.
Look, man, I'm hiding behind a clerk's desk. I'm not exactly on a first-name basis with these guys.
Fair enough. How many of these guys would you say there are?
I only see four, but there's a blind spot.
I can try to get a better angle.
No. You stay put. Stay safe. We'll be in touch, all right?
I'll clear my schedule, Detective.
Well, that's it. You didn't try to get any more intel out of that kid?
I didn't want to put that civilian at risk.
Partner, you got 40 people in there at risk. They're gonna live or die on the decisions that you make here today. The hostage takers as well, Christ. Listen, look, I know you cut your teeth on vice and narcotics, right? But this is not one of the CIs that you're running here.
Mùi lại. Mày đứng ngay vô dịp mày bán.
bị gì đó, đứng dậy. Mày cái thằng thất không?
Nãy à Miên,
tao bày ra một cái chương trình cho mày chơi. Tao muốn mày cho một người để bắn. Mình phát cho mày súng lớn, mày xài đi. Đừng lo, cái này cho mày mạnh khỏe. Tao muốn mày chọn một người. Thôi đợi, đồ đạn chỉ á, chọn hai đi. Bắn đi. Dốt.
Sẽ không giúp mình ra khỏi đây.
Em không thì ấy. Em không thì ấy.
Bà thấy không? Cái này mới sướng hơn bằng ở nhà đồ ăn cặc má nấu. Nghe ba chửi không?
Ê, tao thích đồ ăn của mẹ nấu hay chưa?
Ôi trời ơi, thằng này vẫn dùng cái súng chạy con đó đi.
Bà vậy nó mới kêu bằng thằng lớn. Họ má mày kìa. Một ngày nay tụi nó sẽ ní mình.
Bye,
yo. All right, check out items 17, 9. Hey, you got that, brother?
Sir, there's a call coming in.
Thailand.
Now you listen, okay? We don't want to give up. We want trade.
All right, that sounds like a start. You have my attention.
If you give us what we want, we don't hurt them. Shoot me, I shoot too.
Understood.
We want a chopper?
A big chopper to take us and everybody here to Thailand. I want 4 bulletproof vests, head to foot, like RoboCop.
Oh my God, Thailand, that's a really big request, brother. I don't know that I can do that.
You want customer dead or alive?
Hey, you know my answer.
Hey, mày nhắc nhắc nó là mày kêu bọn em trà tới nha.
Tao biết.
Không có
trà là tao giết
tao. Hey, what's going on?
Tao nói mày trước rồi.
Folks sound a little agitated.
What do you think, huh? We sit around campfire sing song?
No, but I'm counting on you to keep your man calm. No one gets hurt, right? You're the big guy in charge.
And one more thing. Important.
Hey. You do not promise that dipshit a plane.
I'm listening, Thailand.
We want ginseng. 1,000 year old.
I'm not sure I understood what you said.
Ginseng tea!
Ask Chinese people, they know how to make.
It's 250 for...
I give you to 4 o'clock.
4 people. 4 vests. 4 o'clock.
Hurry up. We wait longer. I shoot the body.
We want full armor. Head to foot. Like RoboCop.
Like RoboCop. I understand.
That's just freaking beautiful. It's a movie, Gomez. And this whack job thinks that it's real. Now, I'm surprised he didn't ask for 4 seats to the Kings game, too. Christ.
I get in touch with my boys. These fools are dead. Never liked them Chinese boys. Fucking Panda Express gangsters.
You think they're in the life?
Could be an initiation.
What do they do for initiation?
That doesn't matter. What matters is that we get out of here alive. I got you, okay? Let me just figure this shit out. We're gonna be all right.
Tại sao tôi nói gọi lại?
Tụi nó cần thêm giờ. Cho nó thêm giờ.
Mình không có thời giờ. Tao không muốn chơi nữa. Bây giờ tao nói chọn một người này là giết. Tụi nó cần thấy máu.
Hey, we can take them out. They're young and stupid. We can catch them slipping.
Young and stupid with guns. That makes them dangerous.
Don't. Look at us all shot.
We're all gonna die if we don't do something about it. Do you not get that? But let's figure something out.
The AC ducts, they snake over the bathrooms right here. Now, if it's wide enough, we might be able to get a team in there.
No. We keep negotiating until all other options are off the table.
Detective Gomez. I hear we got a real shitstorm here.
Well, the shitstorm is somewhat under control.
Control? Aren't we still in a hostage situation?
Temporarily, yes.
Detective, let's ward off any bad juju and focus on the reality of the situation.
Well, I'm not really a superstitious man, Sheriff.
Listen, I don't want you to think that me being here is about any lack of faith I have in you. Got a lot of eyes on this already. Let's make sure we get it right.
Wait, where are you going? Where are you going? If I could make it to the storage without being seen, I'd call the police, tell them I could unlock the back door. The storage room is 15 feet across the store. Pure exposed, a fucking gauntlet. I wasn't raised to stand down on no crisis. Oh, well, that's very honorable of you. But you pull that hero crap, you could get me killed. So please refrain from doing that. Boss, when I make it to the storage, I'll make the call.
Well, looks like you bounced back from that operation last week, Don. Good.
Worthless DA. Inconsistencies in procedure. I wasn't fucking talcum powder on the table.
We'll get him on the next one.
Hey, fellas.
I have floor plans for you and your men inside.
No need. SWAT's going through the front door, hard and fast. Right?
Well, Gomez is running this show.
Glassman finally hung it up, huh? Not a day too soon, if you ask me.
Well, did anybody ask you?
Worked Mercy Hospital with Glassman 2 years ago. Patient took his doctor hostage.
Yes, I remember.
If your mentor had just let my guy take the shot, we still have one more living doc in Sacramento.
I also remember the time at the insurance company. Remember that? Glassman talked to the hostage taker for over 40 hours. 15 hostages got out. No one got hurt. And we never had to resort to a tactical situation at all.
I don't like chatter. It's a waste of time, in my opinion.
And I don't like trigger-happy cops. They get people killed, in my opinion.
I take my orders from you. Call it, sir.
The mayor's watching. Let Gomez do his job, Sergeant. He has all my confidence to make the right call.
That's how it is?
That is how it is. So, please, stay in your lane. We'll let you know if we need you, General.
Where does it hurt? I'm a nurse.
Hey! Be silent.
This girl is in pain. Woman needs to use the bathroom. She's ill. Right now. Oh my God.
doing this?
Keep move.
Young man, are you even 16?
Keep move.
We keep move, pendejo. Just keep the gun on the floor. Honey, please don't hear what you're doing. Please, she needs privacy. Well, don't rush. You know, I can wait until you're done. Actually, save me some toilet paper, tough guy. Excuse me. Are you aware of what's going on in your store?
Yes, ma'am, I am.
You should be out there helping people.
That's what I plan on doing. I just need a minute to figure it out.
Hurry up.
You don't want any part of what's in there. Look, I know you have the gun, but it doesn't take a genius to know that you know nothing about women or their hygiene. Now I'm gonna need a minute to go pee. Just give us a moment. We're almost finished. Please, wait outside. Please. Oh, get the fuck out. I actually have to use it. Get out!
Well, Gomez is running the show.
Glassman finally hung it up, huh?
Let's make sure we get it right.
Gomez.
Detective Gomez here. Is this you?
The other guy.
What other guy?
The one who actually cares about living.
Hugh made it to the storage area.
He's gonna unlock the back entrance.
Yes. I did my duty and I told you.
Now I'm gonna hang up to avoid my own execution.
Seems like we got a lucky break.
Hey, listen. I know that seems like a no-brainer, but that storage area, that couldn't be further from the hostages.
So?
So, they said they might already have explosives.
You really think they have explosives? Come on, Gomez. They're not terrorists, they're clowns.
For the record, no. I don't think he's got explosives. And I don't think he's a mastermind terrorist trying to outplay us. But keep in mind, clowns get a lot of motherfuckers killed.
By accident. I mean, there are just too many variables. Look at that distance.
This isn't enough reason. I'm sorry, Ray. We need more.
This kid, the kid I'm talking to, Thailand, I got a rapport with him. I don't think he wants to hurt anybody. I think he's a scared kid who's fucking up.
What about the others? Can't say the same for his crew?
No, I can't. But I think he's got him under control. If he walks, they walk. And the hostages go free. No one gets shot. No tear gas. No drama for your cameras. This is what I do.
Okay, Gomez, I'm in. We'll do it your way.
You and I are going to break away from the rest of the crew. We're going to head on over to a building that has...
There's a building with a ladder. We're going to climb the ladder. We're going up.
Really? The silent treatment?
Thought my role was to follow orders unquestioningly, sir.
Devlin, you know it's all about the politics. Gomez doesn't have my full support. We need him in case something goes wrong. As long as he officially calls the shots, our asses are covered.
You're a real man of the people.
Look, take a small team round back and post up. Wait for my call.
Hey, so the parking lot's clear.
Thank you, officer.
You got a swig for me, too? You know, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you're hiding out here.
Well, then I guess it's a good thing for me. You just don't know me any better.
And here I thought hostage negotiators had to have strong people skills.
Communication varies depending on the situation. But reading people, that's universal.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Are you reading me now?
No. I had your ass read at the parking lot.
As what?
Someone who doesn't put up with a lot of bullshit. Someone who does the right thing.
You're not gonna let me forget about that party, are you?
Mm-hmm. If I'm right about this situation out here, it could go sideways a lot faster than the bullshit going on in the bank.
And? What are you gonna do about it besides tell me?
I got a scared kid who wants me to call him Thailand. After you get the information on the license plates in the lot, bring it back to me. But just me.
My lieutenant might have a problem with that choice of protocol.
Is that what you want on your epitaph? She could have saved some lives, but she followed protocol. You get it all the way to there. It's a long distance.
Go ahead.
Hey, what's going on? Sheriff.
Get the goddamn reporters. Get them back, Cap. The department does not want them here come game time.
Can you define game time? Sheriff, I asked you a question.
Come with me. I'll show you. We've got surveillance set outside the rear of the building. Once my men are inside, we'll drop a camera through the roof.
Hey, I wouldn't risk that.
Devlin, you copy? Stand by.
What happened to me being in charge?
Oh, you are a detective. I'll make sure you get all the credit when this ends well. But end well it must.
Hi, this is Tori reporting live in front
Excuse
of Leisure,
me, lady.
Guys. Yes.
I'm gonna need the van and that camera across the street.
You can't just shove us off the premises. It's illegal.
Young lady, I'll let you know the day you can start lecturing me on the law. The van and the camera across the street.
Okay, freeze us out, and I'll get a helicopter to hover right over the parking lot. All night.
You listen to me. I'm not gonna let you threaten the lives of the people in that store or my
Cap.
Officer.
If I may.
Have at it.
Ma'am, I'm gonna need you to move back about 100 yards. Art, radio the pilot, send him in.
100 yards still gives you a perfect view of the store. Plus, it keeps you and your team out of harm's way.
One
you know,
more word.
And I just saw a potential suspect roaming the parking lot. Now, if I make that call, guidelines mandate a 50-yard perimeter for the scene. That puts you and your team over there behind the gym boys off of Stockton Boulevard. Is that really where you wanna be? With zero view, calling the story like an AM station ballgame?
okay? Art, move the van. Let's go.
Good call.
I believe in teachable moments, Gomez. There's a divergence in ideology between jobs that are appointed versus elected. I have no wiggle room to handhold rookies when the stakes are this high. This turns into a clusterfuck. I don't just lose lives, I lose votes.
This goes south. You sign their death certificates.
Well, I'm afraid if it goes that way, you do. On paper, at least.
Light is green, Devlin. Move in.
Qua 4 giờ rồi.
Tao biết. Tao biết rồi Long.
We gotta draw one of them over here.
That little one? He's local.
And the one with the shotgun? He's too far away.
He don't know how to shoot though.
How the fuck do you know that?
Look at him, he's scared shitless, man. Don't even know how to hold the fucking gun.
Hey, Storga, can you get this one with the shotgun?
No, no.
What?
Come on, man.
You can't get over there?
No, far away, man.
What are we gonna do? He's not in.
Look, if I get to the crazy one, are you gonna be able to hold him down till I rush Shotgun Boy?
I'll definitely be able to hold him down if she helps.
I ain't doing shit without Wilma.
Wilma's in the bathroom pissing.
You down to help us?
Do what?
If we don't do something, we're gonna die.
Okay. Hey! What took you so long?
She was sick. I couldn't rush her. Oh, okay.
Move.
Okay.
Move. Move.
Lại. Mình phải tới đây chứng minh gì cả.
Nói cho một mình mày kìa. Tôi đang coi mấy cái súng này. Anh cho Triển.
Hai cây súng. Trời, bốn cây súng.
Càng nhiều là càng tốt.
Tiền ở đâu mày có?
Miễn phí.
Nguyên hết cả.
Đúng vậy, đó là phần kiểm tra của mình đó.
Đã không muốn dính líu được chưa?
Trễ rồi. Trả lời là ra giết mày với thằng Cường luôn. Có phải thằng Phạm với tao đó.
Má thằng ngu.
Yo, I work here. I'm the manager here. Yo, follow me. I'll take y'all inside.
Cột này lên. Đừng có làm hao giờ.
Ow.
Hey man, not so tight. Some coward ass shit, homeboy.
Sit down now.
What are you gonna do? Huh?
Someone need to die by now. You make decision very easy for us.
You think you're tough with that gun? Huh? You ain't shit without that gun.
Sit down!
All right. All right.
Put your gun down. Now you started this mess. Be a man and manage it.
Look, man, it's not worth it right now.
Let's be smart about this.
Unit 1 is almost at breach point.
Roger. Full breach on my command.
On my count, 3, 2... Axel! Nini! Who there? I said, who there? Better leave now or someone die!
Detective Gomez here.
You lie! You said police?
No, Thailand, no police.
Someone behind the store! Someone come in! We killed everyone!
Thailand, I'm sorry, man. We had a miscommunication on our part. That's all it is. Just a little misunderstanding, okay?
Tell your men to leave warehouse or someone die! We know someone back there! We're not stupid! Fam! Duke!
You better call off Devlin.
Can't do it. It's gone too far. We gotta accept whatever
the
output.
The grand jury decides, and I would agree. My testimony will support Detective Gomez. His efforts to repair an erroneous error on the part of SWAT team's commanding officer. How's that sound to you, Officer Bunkla?
I like the erroneous part, sir.
Yeah, me too. I'll make a nice line item in the official report.
Old Cappy's back.
Yeah, well, you tried it your way, Todd. You failed. The rest of the way, we're going to follow Gomez's playbook. Sir?
Stand down. You are compromised.
That's it. We're out. Pull back. Come on. May as well save one hostage today.
Wait, you guys ain't going in?
Looks like you gotta be a hero another day.
Nah, I'm staying here.
You can walk out that door, or I can tase you and we can carry you out.
Rồi đây coi mấy cái súng. What are you doing, white boy? Open your mouth.
No. Open your fucking mouth!
Why you walk so slow? You dead? You police?
No, I'm not with the police. I work at
the
store.
Don't look at me.
I work at the store. I'm not a cop.
Walk faster now.
I say walk faster now!
I swear I don't know who that guy is.
You said spy! We catch him! Now he has to die. Is it your fault?
He's not a spy. He's a guy that works there, okay? The guy was hiding out. You have people scared over there. You gotta dial it down a little bit, all right? Now let's just go back to our original offer, all right? We give you some vests, and you're gonna let some hostages go. Thailand. Thailand.
You Gomez?
Yeah. Oh, Hugh, hey, brother. You all right?
Yeah, I'd like to help now, if you need.
We definitely need. Tell you what, why don't you get him set up so he can look at a couple of mug shots for us?
Copy.
I didn't plan on leaving until all my people got out.
Appreciate it.
Right this way, sir. Thank you.
Thailand? Thought I lost you for a second there.
Where the fuck my ginseng and chopper? Not hard?
I can't just pull a chopper out of thin air, and I can't pull a rabbit out of my hat.
Who want rabbit? I want vest! Why vest so fucking hard? 100 cops out there, no vest? Huh? You lying!
No, vest we can do. We're gonna get you some bulletproof vests. You let some hostages go.
We want $1 million. We want vest. We want chopper. We want ginseng. No!
See, there you go. You're all over the map again, all right? Let's stay focused on the offer, okay? We give you vests for hostages.
Let me speak to someone higher.
I am the person in charge.
The person in charge? No deal! You cheapskate!
Okay. I give you your vest, you just let some hostages go. Okay? Show us you're a reasonable guy. Just be a good guy.
I am good guy! I show you honor by speaking truth! You dishonor me! You dishonor all people here by lying!
All right, we give you one vest, you let a hostage go.
You said naked.
No clothes, only underwear.
You said one bulletproof big, one bulletproof small, two medium.
Said naked.
So no hiding anything.
Said naked.
Naked.
Cách này duy nhất.
Em không phải là người ăn hiếp. Em đâu phải là người ăn cướp đâu. Em cũng muốn đi học thôi.
Em nghĩ sao anh ra cách này? Để có vài ngàn để em đủ đi học một năm. Cách này cho anh cơ hội.
Đông Khê Hùng Quân, chào bà con tôi ở đây.
Thêm một đứa nữa. Đã có 5 người ngủ đây rồi.
Tìm việc làm rồi tốn ra khỏi đây.
Từ này có 3 chỗ phóng giống con rồi.
Ngu bà lôi. Còn nhạc nhiên họ cũng muốn bay.
Bà đừng hãy tắt tôi con nữa. Đừng chửi tôi con mỗi ngày.
Nhà của tao mày không thiết trong rắc.
Em nghĩ bây giờ hai đứa mình cần tiền rồi.
We have these entry points here, 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 here.
Yeah.
Hey. Thought we were gonna use one of the SWAT guys to make the drop.
Yeah, well, I drew the short straw.
Subtext, Sheriff, picked your ass.
Subtext means you're going, you fucking traitor, you bet.
I promised this guy a real vest, man.
That is a real vest. It's all we could spare on site. Can't expect one of my officers to take us off, can I?
If you want mine.
I won't accept the liability. But we got more being delivered.
From where?
Citrus Heights.
That's 30 minutes away.
So wait.
Get a mic in here.
Copy. We'll be able to transmit everything they're saying.
Scout out a position in case we get a scenario to take a shot. Roger that.
Kapinski to hold.
Sergeant! Hold your position!
Thailand, what's wrong?
Wrong vest? I want long kind. Put my leg in on too.
Can someone tell this asshole RoboCop a science fucking fiction?
Thailand, I'm not sure I understand, man. That is a vest.
That vest do nothing. You can shoot my arm. You can shoot my leg.
You can fuck me up.
Let me explain better to you. I give you to 430. That's not the one we make deal over. I keep them here all night.
Okay, look.
I let this girl go, get the vest. Then I let the two kids go. Two kids? You understand?
Do you want that or not?
Yes. Yes, we'll take that deal. Tell Kapinski to proceed.
You get me vest. You come back, kid okay. You get away, I shoot kid. Okay?
Anybody inside hurt?
No.
You listen to me. We're gonna get you out of there, don't you?
No. They're gonna kill my kids.
Whoa. Okay. Hey! Come here. You listen to me. We're gonna get you out of there. All right? Be easy. Go.
Easy.
You got the vest! With their mother.
Damn it, Comedy. Maybe, y'all! Up. Up. Up.
Cường, đứng cửa. Đi.
Nice work, kid, mama.
Yeah, well, Ty relented. Kid couldn't stop blushing. That's a rare occurrence. You see such a finely sculpted specimen as moi.
You the man.
Yeah. Concur. Christ.
Được không?
Cũng được chứ bé. Hơi nhỏ. Mặc vô đi. Mở ra, mở ra.
Được.
Được. Được. Được.
Được.
Được. Hey kids, I got one for you and one special one for you.
The one they call Long, he's the crazy one. He's dangerous.
And you feel like they're all related?
Long and the leader officer.
Yeah.
I don't know about the other two. The one by the door, he seems scared. More than anything else, they seem like...
Like what?
Innocent. Take away the guns and kicking people and stuff, you know?
Sort of like scared kids and over their heads?
Exactly.
Thank you. Let's have you checked out by the medics so you and the girls can go home. Do us a favor. Refrain from any press interviews until you hear from us, just so we get everyone's story straight.
Of course, sir.
Thank you for talking to us.
She confirmed it. There's a cycle in their midst. Just a matter of time before he turns it into a bullet festival.
That's not what I heard at all.
I guess both of you need to interpret as you and Ho Chi Minh and Sons inside, huh?
Did you not just hear the ladies say they seem like scared kids? What if they're not trying to hurt anybody? What if they're not?
No. Looks like they've got a lot to learn the hard way, Detective.
Man, I'm hungry.
I'd kill for a hot dog and a beer myself right now.
You think we're gonna get out of this one?
Nah. When I was overseas, everybody in my reg asked me the same damn question.
And you made it out alive, right?
I did. And I fought some boys much younger than these, so don't sleep on these motherfuckers. Shit can get hot in here.
I got you.
Brother Hugh, what you got?
I'll be honest with you, Gomez. These guys look like the real deal. Those guys inside, not so much.
Yeah, I figured as much. You got time to hang around a little bit?
Yeah, I'm here.
Good enough.
Hey, I think I have a positive ID on one of those cars, a Toyota Corolla.
Tell me about it.
Register to a Bim Cacwin and get this. They have three sons, Loy 19, Fam 21, and a Long 17.
Long. Bingo. Good work. Come with me. Cappy, how do you feel about going on a little field trip?
I'm almost finished.
Why don't you take that with you?
No.
Check this out. This guy is the father of our boys inside. Get over to his house. See if you can get him back here. You run their names through the system for priors. Listen, when you run their names, keep it on the down low. There's no reason to alert our friends from the sheriff's department yet.
Again? Isn't this the part where I say I thought we were all supposed to be working on this together?
If you wanted to be in a perfect world, you probably should have joined the fire department.
My ex was a firefighter. He was an asshole. Maybe I should try a cop.
You know, you're both masochists. I smell the love in the air.
What do you want?
I have to go to the bathroom again.
Not again. You pain in it. You wait.
I have lady issues, okay?
The hell go. Young lady.
Can I go too?
No, you hold it.
It's been hours. I have to go really bad.
Gặp chúng tôi.
Không, cảnh sát thấy mình là nó giết mình đó.
Ở ngoài đó, trên TV, mọi người cần gặp chúng tôi.
Hurry up!
Calm down, tough guy. At least I'm not wearing a bra for a vest. It is kind of small. You want to go first? I know you're not feeling well.
No, I have to stretch out a little bit. You go, I can wait.
Okay. You. Up! Now!
You gotta untie me.
Okay. We let you go. Go free.
So what happens when you go back to Thailand? Are you gonna go to school or get a job or something?
Just get home. Real home.
You know you could ask for things.
I am.
No, I mean, you need cash. A pit stop. You're never gonna make it without fuel.
Where we get it?
I don't know. Hawaii, Alaska, or something?
Just let me go.
We shoot you in leg.
No, you let me go.
Turn around.
You're gonna need to take somebody with you too. I've seen you guys. You guys are a mess. You need help. I can help you.
What? You help us?
I would. If you stop hurting people. I don't think you're a bad guy. I don't want to see you guys get killed.
We shoot you in leg. You show the news the wound. Tell them we're serious.
That's for...
Sensitive eyes, yes. Doesn't get much more sensitive than the senior ranking officer, does it? Immigrated from Vietnam with their parents. Long Nguyen was expelled in March along with his friend Quang Tran after they were caught trying to set fire to Florin High School.
That's all we need for the press.
These are violent, dangerous men. Get Boyles in position for a shot.
Yes, sir.
Good work, officer. I'll be sure to note your diligence in my report.
Hey, Thailand. I thought we agreed no shooting. What happened?
TBC, we serious. Just in case you know, we want what US Army got. You bring me full body armor, like RoboCop?
In top load with gas to make it to Alaska.
Alaska and $4 million.
$4 million? You said $1 million. What's going on?
$2 million! But don't push! Come on, just get us what we want.
Thailand, you gotta stay calm. You gotta keep your man calm, all right? No one gets hurt. Hang in there with me.
Get this? You give me what I want, I give you what you want. I just want to go back to my country.
Mày là con gái. Mình tưởng mình ra khỏi chỗ này à? Ra hai điều kiện thôi. Mình chết hay đi ở tù với mày. Chú Mỹ này nó ghét mình đó. Nó sẽ đụ mình trước xong mày nó giết mày đó. Chắc có lẽ mày không có làm đứng tên được đâu.
Mày làm gì đó?
Mình không phải cái cướp, mình
quay lại chứng luôn.
Tao xin lỗi mày lắm.
Mày bài đó chứ cố, bây giờ mày phải chịu chấp nhận. Bây giờ tao đá mày ra khỏi xe để tao hưởng sậy đó.
Long,
không phạt. Mình sẽ đi. Cái này là cho cơ hội của mày để cho nguyên cái tương lai và tất cả của mình đó.
You want the good news or the bad news?
It depends. Are they mutually exclusive?
Sheriff found out Long got expelled from school. He tried to set the place on fire.
Oh, shit. He's gonna frame the kid as an arsonist.
Yeah, he already sent Devlin and his team in. Look.
Well, it's like that, huh?
It's like that what?
Sheriff thinks he's got us a checkmate. I think we got one more move. You know that reporter lady you were talking to before?
Yeah.
You think you can get her to get a chopper up here? In the air with the light on, right here.
For you? I'll try.
For the Game Boy you bought? You play?
What game?
Super Mario.
Me too. That's my favorite game.
Are you going to kill us?
Girl, I'm not your kid. I'm not your kid. I'm not your kid. I'm not your kid. I'm not your
kid. I'm
not your kid. I'm not your kid.
你呀,別,來沒,再用門,門來沒啊。Fuck this. I know when she's gonna go down.
How? The scent in the air?
You fucking kidding me, Omoy?
What? I'm being serious. Stinks in here.
Oh man. You good?
Fuck it. Got my back, right?
Hell yeah.
I have a van. It's in the parking lot. Me and my Uncle Hector and my cousin. We could take you to the van and then take you to get the vest. The cops won't shoot you because you'll have us.
We don't trust you. You try and run.
I won't. I have my family here.
How many fit in the van?
About 20.
You can take 15 of us and let the rest go.
Cops can't shoot you if you have hostages. They'll let us go.
One problem.
What's that?
You lie! You think we're stupid? Maybe we kill you to make example.
Fuck you! You owe me! You killed my baby! You think you have it hard? I have it hard. He has it hard. She has it hard. If you're not a white man, you have it hard. But we don't go around taking people against their will.
Sorry.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down! Chị con nỉ này. Mà chị cái này chị.
What you want?
Someone order a helicopter?
Đừng nói lắm. Máy bay tới rồi.
They lie. No chopper? Where?
Thailand. Chopper's on its way. But my superiors, they're not gonna let it land unless I get to see the hostages. All of them. All right? I gave you my vest, I got nothing. See? I'm unarmed, you can frisk me. I'll be your next hostage for free.
You bring ginseng?
No, I didn't bring no damn ginseng. This is serious.
What about the money?
See that? You see that right there? That's the chopper. The money's on the chopper. Okay? We gotta do this. We don't have a lot of time. You the man in charge. Come on.
Come on.
Coi chừng, coi chừng.
All right. So stay calm.
Coi chừng.
Stay calm. All right, everybody, try to stay calm. We're doing our best to get you out of here safely.
You told Chopper to land on roof?
Can we talk for a minute?
Nothing to talk about. Simple. We leave country. No one wants us here.
Listen, they know who you are, all of you. You and your brothers. Lloyd Nguyen, Long, Pham, Quang. My dad's a Mexican immigrant. I get it. I'm here. We lived in a two-bedroom flat in the hood. Seemed like everyone messed with us all the time. So I get it. I get it. I understand why you could be angry, okay? But this is not the way out. No one has to do this.
He lied.
I only lied to get in here and talk to you because I care. Because I am you. My circumstances were like yours. You get it? Come on now, they know who you are. What you gonna do, take a chopper to Vietnam? All the way to Vietnam? You never heard of extradition? Look, you see all those officers out there with weapons? I could be looking at you through the other end of a rifle scope like them, but I came in here, I put myself at risk to talk to you, because I am you. And they're at the end of their rope. And they start firing those weapons, people are gonna get hurt. You, me, them. And it's a wrap for all of us.
You lied to us? Now I have to kill somebody.
No, 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 Lloyd. You're lying to yourself and your brothers. You're not a killer. I see that in you. I know it because I see it in me. Come on, put the gun down. Put it down.
He lied! Set up the explosive!
No, 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 look, no, look, no, look. Everybody stay calm. Relax, there's no explosives. Right, Long? Is it right?
You want to die?
No, Long, I don't want to die.
I kill someone now.
No, no, please. Talk to him. Talk to him, Lloyd. Talk to him, Lloyd. Talk to your brother, man. Talk some sense to your brother, Lloyd. Talk to him. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Listen, listen. Just take me. Let them go. They didn't do anything to you.
You scared now, please, man?
Yeah, I'm scared.
You don't get what we want, you die. What do you do? So don't we mean business?
Prepare to breach. Crisis entry.
No, no, not yet.
Out of my way! You not touch anymore! Mày không có đủ sức để làm thử liền nữa. Thằng Phùng Mỹ đã cần đã thấy rồi.
Mấy đứa không có quyền. Anh làm thử liền.
Hello, this is Sheriff Todd.
Hello. I in touch now. I fuck up your men.
Well, that was a bad move, son. You need to let us come in there and get him before you do something to get people killed.
No! You not deal with Thailand anymore! You make this easy way. If you don't get what we want, I send all people out there. Cop will be first.
You're not dealing with a negotiator anymore. You just neutralized your best chance.
You get a shot. You take the shot. Slow, just be easy. Take it easy, take it. No, 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 no! Stop, no! No, no!
You, up!
Why you bring him here? Open door.
Long,
con tao làm gì đó? Bà, làm cách nào cho mình ra khỏi nước này?
Con ăn thịt ngươi.
Không bằng cái kiểu tụi nó ăn hiếp quyền dành của mình.
I've got a clear shot.
Cái này là lời cầu bạn. Bà chỉ mong cuộc sống quay của chúng.
Con chặt trên cái tàu cá đó hả? Ba lớn như vậy mà ba đi qua nhét nguyên gia đình trên đó.
Tell your son to put down his weapon.
Đừng bao nhiêu lối ra watching này. You will stop this insanity.
Chào ba. What the fuck? Where my man?
Drop the weapon, son.
Put the gun down.
Drop the gun.
Wait, huh?
No! Floyd. Put it down, please. This isn't you, man. Put the gun down. Put it down quick. Put it down. Put it down. Drop it. Lloyd, no. No.
No, 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 no. Come on.
Come
here.
Come
here. I got him.
No, I got him. Hey, this man is unarmed. This man is unarmed. This man is not armed. He's been neutralized. Hands behind your back. Heads behind your back.
Oh, no. You're safe.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Oh, hell, partner. Let's get you to the medic. Too many people got hurt, man. Hell, you saved a lot of innocent lives tonight. Glassman, you'd be proud. You too. You take care of this man.
How's your head?
I have a hard head.
Yeah, you do. You have me worried back there. Hey. Drinks on me?
I could use one. Eleven injured.
Six fatalities. Seven. It was seven.